What? Francis bought a house in Tuscany. And you're gonna live there alone?
Well, I'm not there alone. I'm there with bugs.
Ew.
How's the belly?
It's growing. It's good. Oh my God, I can't believe you did this.
Did you already sign?
Yes. Why? What, you think I shouldn't have?
Are you telling me that I made a mistake?
I don't know. Did you?
Well, I don't know. I mean, you're the one who made the empty shell person standing at the crossroads speech.
Oh, yeah, that was me. Okay. Wow. So you bought a villa in Tuscany.
So what's the place like?
It needs a little work.
Well, who's going to do it?
I am.
You are?
Well, I guess I never realized you were so handy.
I can do things, you know.
Remember I fixed that drain?
The drain in your kitchen? No, that was me.
I handed you the rubber thingy.
The plunger? That was Tom.
I can't believe it. Why did you just say his name?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I forgot. I'm sorry.
I can make this work. You know, of course I didn't mean I was going to do all the work myself. I'm in Italy. I can hire the muscular descendants of Roman gods to do the heavy lifting.
Yeah, right. Just supervise. Tell them what to do.
So have you met him yet?
Who?
The guy you're going to meet.
Patty, please. You know what? It's starting to rain here a little bit.
Huh?
So I think I have to go now.
Wait, Fran.
I want you to kiss the belly for me, okay?
Fran,
Bye-bye.
Can you star 69 Italy?
No.
I'm going to try.